Hey guys, welcome back. Now you may be asking, why am I starting another playthrough when I just started Resident Evil Zero? Well, it's May, so I figured, why not play a Star Wars game? Why does the month being May have to do with me starting a Star Wars playthrough? I mean, it's kind of like Star Wars month, so I figured I'd play this. Okay. Floor set up. We'll see how this goes. Because this is pretty loud in my headphones. Keep progressive scan off, I think, because I don't know. Apparently, it just makes the game a bit blurrier. I don't know, so I'll just leave the game as is. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Oh my gosh, that was loud. Star Wars! Bounty Hunter! The Galactic Republic is in peril! In the aftermath of the Battle of Naboo, disorder and corruption run rampant throughout the galaxy. Seizing upon this chaos is a mysterious and deadly cult known as the Bando Gorda, whose vicious attacks have nearly crippled the galaxy's most powerful mission. Darth Sidious, recognizing this development as a threat to his own senior plan, has summoned his new apprentice to discuss the matter. That was such a stupid voice. I may actually have to lower this a bit more. But I don't know, I'll have to see how it sounds in the clip after I stop recording this part. So hopefully part two. Okay, I'm gonna stay quiet.
Master?
Lord Tyrannus, an urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Bando Gorda has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen. Perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes, yes. I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time! The fearsome Morak has proven to be a formidable challenger! Its owner must be thrilled, whoever he is! Has Rosala's champion finally met its match tonight?
Master Jango, where are you?
A champion is in trouble! What a blow! And another! And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset! What's this?
Nice try, Fett.
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote! That's cheating! What am I?
Look at the way he's running away.
You want me? You gotta go through him first.
Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna pause it and lower the sound. Okay. Smugglers, pirates, mercenaries, and fugitives from across the galaxy take refuge at the Outland Station, a seedy interstellar spaceport far from the scrutiny of authorities. Station owner Rosada, an eccentric Toydarian, entertains her nefarious guests in the central arena with popular underworld events such as beast fights. I gotta read all those fast. Seriously, I can't mess with the volume. That sucks. Okay, for now then, I'm just gonna have to...
Blast that thing! Just look out, Jango! Jump off the way!
Come on! Come on! One more! Dead! Okay... Grab this. Okay, I don't need to grab that. Hi. Okay, so after 30 minutes or so, I'll stop the recording and fix the sound. Even if I have to actually quit the game and restart the level or something. So of course, I'm just gonna pick up from where I left off, so. Alright, down we go. Ow. Okay, I don't go that way. This video is most likely going to have sound warning in all caps. Or loud audio or something. I don't know. Okay. There we go. Ah, you fool. There we go.
Jango, some of Miko's thugs have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
Oh. Okay. There we go. Oh, there we go. Wanted, dead or alive. Rebecca Teep, alive. 1,000 credits, dead, 500 credits. Okay, species is grand. Male, no affiliates, arms, dealers, smugglers. Last known location, Outland Station. Brief, wanted for destruction of several important Republic Security Force facilities. Originator, Republic Security Force. He's a traitor. There we go. I'm gonna keep this on in case the next few guys I have to actually capture. Grand Ocean. Oh no. Django, come on. I gotta make sure. Oh no. Okay, forget it. They're not worth anything. I'm being stupid. There we go. You know what? I think I'm gonna end this here. Part one could just be a shorter video than usual, but anyway, I'll be right back.